In the dark when you feel
Cameron,
lost,
right?
Wanna be the best, but
yeah. Can I help you with something?
I'm Padgett. We were in Senora Parker's Spanish class together. I was hoping to take a writing lesson this morning. And I figured since you and I are friends...
Friends?
In the sense that we go to school together.
It's kind of a loose definition, don't you think?
Why are you suddenly so interested in your brother? Bring you
down. Curiosity, I guess? Wait, are you actually smiling?
Why?
I don't know. I've never seen you like this.
But it must be so hard to make yourself look terrible when you're naturally so, you know.
If you're worried about whether you should ask Padgett or not, just ask yourself one question.
Okay, what's it?
She kissed you first.
Actually, she kissed me first. So I should ask her to problem that.
She really liked him, Padgett. And when you like someone, the other stuff just doesn't matter as much.
I do like him.
Padgett, do you think there's something you should tell Cameron first?
What's going on?
I made a bet with Alden that I could take some person and make them...
So I was a bet?
No.
No, I was a fucking bet.
I know you two have lost so much more than me, but... recently. But the only thing I truly care about losing is your brother. I meant what I said. I'm gonna start being honest about who I am. From now on, I swear.
There is one thing in your speech that you got wrong.
What was it?
You never really lost me.
Someone special in school. High school is just a bunch of scared people pretending to be something they're not. And it's true. Especially when we're at our worst. It doesn't have to be that way. That's the lesson we taught.